All right, Six Shooter Texan. We're back out to range with the Smith & Wesson M&P 380 EZ. We loaded up some more of our cast bullets. Last time I shot, I thought it was 10 yards, it was 13. That's starting to push it for this caliber and this gun. So we've got the target at 10 yards. I'm gonna shoot three magazines off the foam rest, and then three magazines free-handed, and see what the comparison is. All right, here we go. All right, three magazines, free-handed. Yep, you got a jam. All right, maybe Santa will bring me two more magazines for Christmas. All right, last magazine. Let's go look at the targets.
All right. Off the rest. You noticed all of them are below the surface or below the center line. There's 22 out of 24 holes. And then this was freehanded, which I actually got more into centered than I did with the rest. But they're just scattered everywhere. And there was 23 out of 24. I don't know. I may look for a different bullet to cast with it. May try some different powders. We'll see. It's not doing too bad, but it ain't great. I mean, it's not a tack driving gun. It shouldn't be. It starts, I guess, I don't know. It's a Smith & Wesson. It should shoot better than that. And it does with some jacketed bullets. So, I don't know. We'll experiment some more. So, thanks for watching.